So, without any further ado, this is the one and only clarinet concerto that Mozart composed, and I would very much like to introduce you to Victor Diaz-Gao. Victor?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.